Testing. The running back, the Dallas Cowboys. Yeah, Ezekiel Elliott. Yeah, Ezekiel Elliott.
So how was your business pretty slow for a while, or?
Couldn't go to any restaurants. The only good thing is, people did pay some checks and that they owed. So even though I'm not able to, I ended up doing three rental times.
Instead of shaking hands.
Good to see you.
Yeah.
Bob, who's been playing most? I'm three.
That's Rick.
Rick?
Bob, they didn't play on Friday at all?
Oh, not here. They played yesterday. You're talking about...
Yes, Steve.
Yeah, they thought I was going to play.
I didn't see any posters from Steve.
No, I thought you were playing, so no, I played with him.
I've been out of town. I've been out of Morgan quite five times since December. And we just got back.
Yeah, Rick never stopped playing. Had your private groups. Yeah, I only started, this is our fourth time back here. Oh, yeah. Fourth time. Oh. Yeah, there's no rust at all there, guy. It's just like yesterday you were playing.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
I ain't running for easy. I'm not going to push my toe yet. I haven't had a free check.
Oh, don't matter.
I'm going to serve last. I haven't served since. Yeah. I mean, I was starting to get back to normal, and yeah. then I had foot injury.
That's right, you had the foot.
I haven't.
So is that?
You got one over there.
Is your foot better?
Huh?
Your foot's all better?
I haven't been able to go back to the final checkup.
That pallet.
Huh?
Is it just
that big toe is still black and blue. It's gauze. I didn't lose that toe.
Jeez.
But
okay, balls good.
They bounce.
Good for now.
Probably good enough for me.
All right. Here we go.
Yeah. Let's find some that are real flat.
Yeah. These are not high bounce. Okay, service.
So that's how we're gonna be.
Yeah.
First serve.
That's the old guy we know.
Yeah, that's the old guy.
Oh, it stayed up long enough for me to get to it.
I didn't see that combination a while.
Hey, guys, back. I'm not doing that anymore.
Deuce. I don't blame you. That was a judgment call.
Okay, add out. Oh, good sir. Is it good?
Yep. Right, time one.
Okay, thanks.
Come back to you.
That ball's okay for you?
I'll play it. Yeah.
I don't care.
No, it was going to roll back to
doesn't roll for me. Deuce.
Hey, every blind squirrel finds a nut.
That was my fault. I should have moved over. I really should have. You went, I should have moved. Fault.
Oh, no.
Good. Still good.
Oh, dear.
We're all ready.
I'm going out.
Thank you.
Yeah, well, there's some that are, you know, being that close to this.
Are you going to call on people? Is that
let go, go where you go. We couldn't be in the restaurants anyway, so it was kind of one of those things. Well, we went to Oregon, we were gone for two, I've never been gone 2.5 weeks.
Oh, yeah.
I was up there for 2.5 weeks.
Yeah.
Because, you know, Marco and the other guys were down here if anything did come in.
Okay, teacher.
Oh, I thought maybe you had a short one on me.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, it's okay. This is just.
Is that 30 yards?
I think so. Yeah.
Yeah. This will be fine. It opened up when I hit a ball in the backhand.
I've done the same thing, and every time when I come to notice, I keep saying, why
This is what I normally use on top of the band-aid because that might just slide off.
I've done the same thing.
I was kind of embarrassed.
Right?
I knocked
open
my bird bag.
Oh, that should be fine. It's
yeah, sure.
Okay. Yeah. And it's barely open. Yeah. Back.
Yeah. I know.
Okay.
Here we go. Don't expect much.
Low expectation.
Hey, it's just good to be out.
It's tricky. I forgot about it. It's tricky.
Take that over.
You want to take that over? That's all right.
No, no.
You sure?
You sure?
Yeah, the serve went in.
Yeah, but I
it's all right. No, I was watching from that side. I thought he was coming to sweep something out.
It's still
done. He's working here?
No,
I don't think I've ever seen
him.
I thought he was going to come sweep something.
Maybe somebody called him and told me, I got a tennis racket for sale. And it was a broom.
Yeah, I think you're up. Sorry, I'm gonna ask you.
side of where these. Got these up in Oregon here.
New shoes?
New one.
Well, they were. Yep. Under Armour. Yeah, the top Under Armour.
Oh, I heard of them. Hey, let's see. Did you tell me that you got wrecked?
Let me see. Wrecked. Or wrecked or whatever.
It's still like a blue.
Oh, it looks good.
Oh, it looks a lot better. Didn't I send you a picture?
I thought you were full of silly buttons.
Yeah. Didn't I send you the...
Yeah, it is amazing. Kind of, seriously, how long has it been?
I didn't lose the nail.
Yeah, how long has it been of a heel?
I'm trying to remember when it happened.
Was it February? Before we stopped playing. I remember we were playing.
In February.
You said, oh, I hit my foot.
Yeah, I didn't hit my foot. This idiot dropped the towel.
Yeah, I remember hearing about that, too. It's a crazy thing.
Oh, yep.
That's
it hurt.
Seriously, amazing healing.
I still have to go back to the doctor. They haven't followed up the fracture. With COVID, I've got the foot doctor, my eye doctor, my heart doctor. But that's just a follow up. I already did that treadmill on my crown. What do they call that?
Test.
Yeah, the test would be right.
EKG?
No. No, that they thought that the couple of them were stuck on the TV. Maybe it is. Yeah, whatever it was.
Thank you.
know
that wasn't supposed to be.
Most of it.
That wasn't supposed to be.
Got it.
I serve Bob.
Mistake hit, seriously. That is a crazy mistake hit. Good fire. Yeah.
Good guy. He didn't mean to do that, so.
Yeah,
do it. We each have one do over percent.
Come on, what's wrong?
Good thing you ducked.
It's a COVID-19 one.
Yep.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, you know, it looked good to meet you back in the line.
I saw.
Your point.
Service was
good.
I'm sorry, partner. I've got a good time.
Yeah, I know. Tricky. If you could serve all the same way every time.
Got it turned and set in place. I was here and my foot was still under the pallet and dropped it. Oh yeah.
So did the guy file a claim with his insurance, with his employer's insurance?
The DDP, the freight company.
Yeah, they
filed the report and all that stuff.
So they took care of it?
Yeah, I didn't have to worry about it.
Yeah.
But it was really this, I went to urgent care.
Yeah.
Went to the urgent care because, yeah. I want to say, God, that timing wise, I'm going to go back to my notes.
I've got your text message, so.
Yeah, might be.
5-1?
4-1,
5-1.
5-1.
Okay.
Oh, you did.
Yeah, you did. Five love.
Oh,
hey! We had no chance. Is that fair?
Ian.
That was a great job.
If you could bounce that in my head.
I know. I mean, come on.
It didn't bounce.
It like rolled down the... Yeah.
That was a good one. I like green balls.
Bye all.
Ooh, sir. Yeah.
Woo!
Yeah.
Woo!
Thank you. Yeah.
He's
ready. You got it.
Nice shot.
I didn't think you could run like that.
I didn't either. There must be the truth.
Is that 30 off?
30 off.
Yeah, I really did not expect that.
Did I hit it?
No.
Okay, 30-40.
My fault. I had two I could have finished. Dang.
It's a deuce.
Deuce 30 or deuce?
Yeah, deuce. Or 30, either way.
Yeah, we won't have to be making trips back to Oregon much.
Why is that?
Well, we got family, we'll do that. Oh. We sold the house up there.
Oh, I see. Yeah, that was Pamela's house?
Yeah.
Look at this.
You. That's Jackson.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah,
oh,
That is.
That's by Portland.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Hood. This is by Portland.
Oh, Shasta's California.
Yeah, Shasta's right there on the border.
Yeah,
I mean, it was tough one days. When we left up there in April 19th, came back to Super Mile on May 6th. We went up there mainly to do a bunch of work in the place. She was just tired of going back and forth.
Yeah.
For her pain line, her pain stuff off. She owns a little pain, HOA and stupid other stuff, and HOA came on up. So we, the day we left, put it on the market, got an offer later.
Well,
she did a nice job on hallway floors, downstairs, window coverings, all that stuff. Yeah. We are now shopping the land to 5 acres up near Roper or Rope River. We haven't decided when to start looking at one more. We've already been looking at an Oregon.
Oh, okay.
You know what I really want to find something that's been water and sewer already.
Oh, I see.
That way when you go in there, you go manufacture homes, a lot of people do up there.
Oh, okay. I heard that Arizona is half of San Diego.
Oh. You mean height-wise?
No,
are you talking size?
I'm talking, no, I'm talking about like the rent. Like if it's $1,200 here, it's $600 there. Have you heard that?
Buy a house in Arizona.
Oh, you can buy a house?
Yeah. You can go to Yuma right now and get a house, four bedroom, probably about $250.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's half price. That's half price.
I wonder how much they pay for gas and electric. Because you're running your air.
Oh, you're running air.
So much.
Oh.
A lot of them use that big solar, but it doesn't really cover it all. It's like a difference in digital. They still have a bill of about $150 on there, even though they have solar. Because it's not keeping up.
Yeah. Okay, we're going to take you guys on and you'll go visit them.
Oh, that's right.
Which guy? Which guy,
yeah. Which guy, yeah.
back here.
Can you get the lobs?
I don't know if I can get it. My legs are a little sick.
He's going to log them.
Yeah.
Jump up and reach over. That was a good lock. What was that?
What's that?
Oh yeah, Tim. Yeah, yeah. Tim can jump up and reach over. Yeah. He's got the height.
No, no, not you, but I mean, I needed a half a second longer. Just a half a second, I'd have been there. Give me easy shots.
I thought you were going to just
destroy
that ball. So
that happened.
I didn't thank you for that.
Yeah. Well, they look so easy and nice and wonderful.
Yeah. Two eager. Two anxious.
Two anxious or eager.
Yeah, we got lucky. We got a 26-foot U-Haul. And we got lucky. Some of the friends of ours, she had this big couch, and we already knew it wasn't going to work in my house because of the flooring. So they bought it to give them a good deal.
Yeah.
And a contractor was doing the deck that had to be redone. He bought a bed and tables. And, yeah.
Nice.
So now we have 26 foot and it was half full.
Oh,
and that thing.
A truck or a trailer?
Oh, U-Haul truck, yeah, truck.
I was going to say it'd be a long trailer.
No, and the wheelbase, you know, with the base, with your front to back.
Yeah.
Sacramento area?
Yeah.
San Joaquin Valley? You could all truckers would tear the road out. And it bounced, bounced. Yeah. I am shocked. I don't think we broke anything. I don't think any got broke. I had it all bungeed in, died down, locked up down. You know? The only thing, we had a fireplace we brought back, electric one, and it had a base top on it. You know, they had to let it set it down. Well, whoever put it together didn't glue the dowels. And when I finally got home, I went and looked at that thing and I said, how did you stay there? It moved about 8 inches.
Oh.
It didn't fall.
Yeah.
Because if it would, it would have broken.
It's so heavy. So heavy.
Oh, that thing, that was my, we put one in the motor.
Is that like a popcorn stove?
No, it was like a little electric one. You need to put heat or put coal.
Oh, okay.
But it's kind of that ambiance look of the fireplace.
Oh, yeah,
the
yeah.
Bedroom.
Yeah, right.
We're putting it in the master bedroom, but yeah, it's.
Oh, sure. Well, it's here. Shot trick?
Yeah.
I didn't quite hear you.
See, he can handle the hard shots, guy. He takes care of the hard, the physical shots. But.
I just take it so personally.
Yeah, oh yeah, right, yeah.
Set up right, you know, food-wise, Well, the problem is the gophers are getting are able to get in little ones or whatever, and yeah, they're eating some of the food before the squirrels want to eat.
You're talking about the parent-teacher association?
Yeah. No, it's just crazy. In the neighbor of ours, he's got the pest control people, and all of a sudden, next thing you know, we've got to go, what's going on here?
Yeah. I said, Debbie, you're your gopher gone? She goes, oh, yeah, I said, yeah, you sent them over here.
So I hired the same company.
There's so many, there's so much different technologies that they can maybe, I don't know what works.
And we got a little over a third of an acre. I have two of them.
You got two of those things?
They seem to work, but I think I got to change the batteries.
Oh, okay.
That's it. That's it then. Just change the batteries.
Yeah, come out of the air.
It doesn't go.
No, it doesn't go. They don't like that.
Yeah,
they just don't like that.
Yeah.
Were you pretty busy?
Yeah, we stayed. Oh, yeah.
I bet.
I think people would like to not have coming weeks.
Yeah.
The pipe leaks continue.
Yep.
Okay.
02. What do you got?
Oh, they're good. It's close.
Good.
Watch it.
Thank you. Thank you. 34.
I'm going to move it.
Come on.
You got
30?
Three, yeah. Well, we thought we had it going for a minute. Now it's time to put on some pressure.
June gloom, man.
Okay.
Another serve.
I'm just standing here letting him hit me.
How is it?
Not chasing him. He's only 2 feet away from you, man.
No, I should have charged him.
It's too tipping. 5 off. Tricks are.
Second point, but 5:30.
I think it's 5 all. Didn't you get him when
I just served the rick?
I think it's 5:30.
Yeah, 5:30. Yeah, because we got 2 points out of it.
So it's what?
5:30.
5:30, yeah. Shot or you want to play that out?
I'll take your outside.
You got two,
yeah. Yeah,
I'm going to
get two.
Edit.
Oh,
hit it.
That's plenty harder. That's 4-0.
So Reverend Park is up with Ian.
Yeah, I was going to say, now if I lose that one too, then we know the weak link is in it.
No, I'm just saying.
It's too early, guys. You guys could come back.
We shouldn't let them hit us. Just let them walk right over us.
It's good to be out hitting the ball again.
Yeah.
I'll tell you though, with this whole thing going on again, we're sounding like we're going to lock down again. You know, Florida.
Well, luckily, this county, I've been watching the figures closely. So far, it's just a matter of the testing increasing. Because the percentage, the positive percentage has been 2, 3, 4% and stayed that from the beginning.
But I mean, we had like 3,000 or 4,000 tests for a while per day, and then like recently we had like around 6,000, and like this week we had like 10 grand. I mean, it really went way up.
Didn't think a big rally.
You know, 2% of 10 grand. I mean, it's looking a lot. What
is it? A big rally in Tulsa.
Oh yeah, yeah. Big rally. He's got six of his people there went there 3 days ago or have COVID. They're the ones that go and get everything ready for the, because you're supposed to go there and speak.
Advance people.
Not a good idea, but I think kind of change their mind. But,
yeah.
But, and luckily too, for our county, the hospitalizations and deaths have still been going down.
Yeah.
So these people are just getting, you know, they're positive, but they're not necessarily. It stays that way.
Pamela and I think that we might have got it.
Yeah, I'm kind of freaked.
It was almost, it was like a flu, but I was in bed for a couple days.
Oh, really?
I wanted the trip.
Really?
Yeah, and yeah, it was kind of weird.
I think it's your share record.
Yeah.
0-4. You guys have one game. Okay.
You had this one?
Yeah.
I should have.
Well,
I
don't want to do that.
That's all right. 40-30.
Right to him.
40-30.
Okay.
Add up.
that'll probably do.
It's 3 sets a day, too.
Yeah, my toes. Yeah, when I pushed off, you're right.
So, but maybe
your test.
Trying to avoid the drop shots, is that you're saying?
I think the rule should be no more drop shots on your side.
You guys are going to play the U.S. Open then?
Yeah.
With no crowd.
Oh, right.
I just talked about that with somebody the day before. I said, I don't think they're going to play the U.S. Open. The next day, they asked, what plan?
Yeah, they kind of waited.
Yeah, we were supposed to have our reunion in September. We were going to take the motorhome up and take, you know, go and see friends on the bend and all that trip to do the coastline up. And it looks like they canceled our reunion, 50th reunion.
Oh, over your high school?
High school, yeah.
But do you have one of those every year?
I know. Okay, I've been to about every one. Like fives, tens, yeah. You know, something like that.
Yeah.
I missed that.
Because I thought you just had one, and that's where you met Pamela.
That's when I ran into Pamela. Yeah.
But so that was 5 years ago?
Yeah,
that's 5 years ago.
When I ran into her. Woo. And what's really strange, we're now talking about a Hawaii trip for August 6th, but then I just got that thing from my sister-in-law. It doesn't look like it'll happen. So
what year did you break up?
70. Okay, yeah.
67. A few years later. Yeah,
one of the motorhome runs, that's where we parked. It was right in the Sacramento River. The Sacramento River was right in front of us. We had a nice little spot there. It was pretty cool. But there we go. That's Shasta. So the drive back on that motorhome, that thing ran great. The place we stayed in was Red Bluff. There was a nice little spot on the water too. Yeah, pretty nice when you can find camp spots if you're doing this stuff.
How much are the campsites?
Yeah. Not too bad. $35, $45. Not bad. But full hookup. That's why we did it.
Yeah, full hookup.
I made sure we did full hookup because I didn't want to have to worry about jump station.
That's nice.
Yeah.
So that's water power.
Water power and sewer. So you don't have to clean any of this when you leave, you just flush all your system out.
Yeah.
Keep
five
about
zero.
Five, eight.
And I hear those campers have become more of our popular, especially now.
Oh.
That was a real big trip that we did on that one. No issues. The thing ran great. It was the longest trip we went, and I did 2,500 miles.
Oh.
Yeah.
Wow.
Okay.
What's this game score?
We don't want to know. Let's say it's five.
Oh,
good shot.
That's what you get, Rick.
That's what I get. I deserve it. I deserve everything I get. That's crazy. I didn't think you were going to get it, Bob.
I know.
I forgot about the congratulations. in this virus time.
Good playing here. Yeah, packing and getting everything for the U-Haul, that is the most. I haven't had to move in a long time because I've been in my house out there since like 2002. Oh,
that's painful.
And that, I mean, and boxing here. And
Yeah.
Isn't it funny? Packing out, it seems like it
takes
forever.
Packing is easy.
It seems, really?
I'm taking off?
See, to me, that
packing it was, because you got to get everything in fitting. What you're doing to lock it, being 26 foot, it had the mama's attic, which was up above. So I utilized that for spots that I could bungee stuff in real tight. Didn't have to worry like some lamps that I wrapped. But everything else was benches, bed.
That stuff was stored.
Although if I got in any trouble, I have four guns in front of that.
Four guns?
Were they stored up in the cab? Or
when I finally, fully retire and sell the house. Still come back, you know, visit because I got a lot of friends here. But once I get the company sold, I'm going to stay on for probably a year just to consult and make sure everything goes
through.
Oh, so
you're... Yeah, Rick's what, 3 years or 2 years old?
I'm 7.
Oh, wait.
That's a good one. Oh, I'm going to use that. I got to use
that.
How's
that work now?
I got to use that.
Wait, you graduated in 66.
No, he made it seem like I'm 10 years older than him. And he's trying to figure out my age.
I wasn't very nice.
No.
It's a good tactic to have fun. I've gone ahead and accepted my age. Actually, I've gone ahead and accepted it. But I used to not.
Number. Number, you feel good.
Well, plus, we're not the FDA, we are not supposed to be. How many years are you saying now? What was say your same thing now? 60 or
what? Yeah, 70
is a new way. Yeah, yeah. Oh, when I went to the reunion 5 years ago, I was just shocked when I saw some of the people and I went, they looked 10, 15 years older.
Well, yeah, I've seen them.
Yeah,
there's a lot of them with the rain up there, all the, you know. Yeah. So that's why when Pamela's worried about it, when you know, wait a minute, what are you gonna, you know, don't want you to get lazy, whatever. No, we'll keep busy. Shoot, if we get a 2 or 5 acre place, I want to put a cow on there. Maybe we'll get a couple of sheep and maybe a horse.
Yeah.
Okay.
Sorry.
I don't really care. You want to serve? What do you feel?
Well, you've been playing over there. So you're planning on moving up there permanently?
Well, it's going to be a home spot.
I played over there with Ian.
Okay.
Is that 30 yards?
Okay.
we got a lot of family up here. She's got her grandkids, which I've gotten close to now.
We're good.
Five more.
No.
catch.
That was a hook shot.
I think it's a duck and chair.
Okay, what's the score?
40.
40, 40 left?
Yep.
You mean you're not even going to try for this, Rick? you could have maybe got your racket out a little bit.
I didn't hear you.
Flat out straight.
He said you're not going to try for that, Rick?
Yeah, come on.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, have the fun of watching the show.
That's too much.
It's not worth it.
That's too much, guys. Okay. Love 30.
Rick got some payback there. Yeah, we got our last, but Rick got the last one.
I think it's called Benidorm. Good place,
Benidorm. Oh, the town in Southern Springs?
I like it when you hit it out. 15-30.
Came to help us do some packing. We had some type of special packing. Matter of fact,
Yeah, so she didn't come, and then when we took them all out for dinner that night, she didn't show up. We took some of their furniture over to them, and she was gone. Yeah, it kind of makes Pamela a little sad, but she says that she's been a tough girl all her life, dealing with. So. And Jesse, I haven't met him.
Who's Jesse?
That's her son.
Okay.
One that's in the band. Yeah. Matter of fact, he had a guitar up in the condo up here. And so I tuned it up and I sent him a thing saying they look forward to meeting you. And I said, this thing's not too bad.
Yeah.
Doesn't play like my Taylor, but.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I brought it back though. I got here for him. We asked him if he wanted to come back and live with us. Computer or not.
No, really?
Yes, yes. Okay. 31.
Nick.
I thought I heard a little bit of an angle.
Oh,
too much. Let me start laughing.
Too much bomb talking me.
I agree.
Yeah.
Where's the ball, kids? Ball boys.
You got to take advantage of my foot.
Yeah, exactly. That's exactly what I thought about. He's back and everything. I don't think he's going to run.
Yeah, we had that one right there to finish.
Good running, Ian.
Yeah, it's a good workout.
Good workout, yeah. You're getting your money now. Nice shooting.
I can't believe that smash. Oh, like wrapping in.
Oh, that's what saved us. Thank you. Thank you. I did have a time to go to spin. It's a good swing. It's a good shot.
The line of fire is
in the line of fire. Almost had it. I'm going to start taking the shot down almost.
Yeah.
Almost had that game. Yeah, a bunch of almost.
Those goals.
We hit a 30-mile. Well, this guy that we play, that plays on with me in Spring Valley, he's a member of Lake Murphy. So he called me to sub with this guy who had borrowed a private court.
Right here.
right down the middle, Rick.
Ah, thank you.
I was all set up for one over here.
Okay, stay there.
Two for us, five for you. You can relax. You got the don't worry about it.
Oh, this is Rick talking again. Yeah. There you go.
Hopefully you'll be distracted by the conversation.
And then try to relax. Don't worry about it.
So watch it for our three shots at work. That's the catch.
I'm trying to figure out what he was doing. Like he's playing a game or something like that.
Well, when he came down, he looking back around, he had the same thing right there, and then he came down here and laid down. He might be on drugs and just
going
hope.
Okay, left five.
Sorry about that, Bob.
Got two?
Yeah.
In there.
If you've already started, I'll take it. Love 30.
It's a light signature. Here you go.
Everybody gets one serve.
Yeah.
Trying to keep it away.
You're going back to your too much shots.
It's basically a keep away from Yeah, that's all. Gotta keep it away from
him. Oh. See, I'm trying to keep it away from you.
Good center, down the middle. Down the middle, shot. Woo! What a put away. Can we stay on the same side?
Stay on the same side. Oh, we can. Yeah. Make it easy.
Go ahead. And we can save some steps.
Yeah, I can save my footsteps.
Yeah.
Oh no!
That's a good shot.
We got two. Jump.
We're not counting this one.
Yeah.
what Rick said.
Is it 2-0?
Two.
I thought we didn't win one?
No, we got the first. I got my serve and then.
We won the first one?
No, we didn't.
Guys started.
I started. I won. We won. 2-0.
Okay, no,
we
did.
Okay.
I thought we won.
No.
He's just going easy. Going easy on
him. You should have called him. Yeah. Because we stopped. Okay.
Okay, a low five.
To get back in the court.
I'm not trying to be tricky, Rick. I'm just tired of serving overhead.
No, it's fun. I like to try. I like to try for him.
So we got 30s. Pump.
Oh.
Oh, no.
Well, that's it. That was good.
No, it was out.
It was out.
It was out by probably an inch.
Where's the gap?
30-40. Teach you.
I can't run up for that.
You could, just choose not to.
I could try, but.
Is that deuce?
Yeah.
Oh.
Ooh. Sorry, my fault. Sorry.
Sorry. $15.30. Okay, tiebreaker.
It's my serve.
I just serve.
Winner takes all.
We thought you had we had a backhand on you. No, that's we did not discuss that before we started.
Was that the first point?
That was the first point, yeah.
Yeah.
I can't think that fast, guy. Like, how did you I gotta think?
I'll think about
it. That's a good catch. That is the best. I thought we had a nice backhand on you. Really did. Look at that, down the middle.
Not worth it, yeah.
That's not worth it.
We're playing first time we lose a shirt.
Oh, no, I thought you were out of there. You had two now.
5-5.
No, I mean,
huh?
What are we playing? That's tiebreaker?
No, I was just saying.
We're playing regular game.
Yeah, just like.
Oh, we're
just
taking
the tie. 5-5.
Oh, okay.
Oh. I thought my arm was longer.
Shot, Bob.
Fist bump. That's too good. You read that whole one. It's a beautiful catch. Beautiful catch. You saw that. I think he's a mind reader also.
Deuce.
Yeah, sure. No, I was trying to hit the winner.
That's a great put away, Ian. Great put away. Wow. Okay. I'm coming up.
Oh!
Juice. I was thinking about coming up too much. Juice. Thanks, Ian.
Ian, good to see you.
Okay, see you. See you next time.
Good plan.
Yeah.
See you next week.